perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with a great co-commentator, Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and important...
Threads it through. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. They've got the ball back by that interception. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Had a go!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Intercepted well. Well, look at the room in which to attack. And Drogba's on the ball. Modric. Very good positioning by the defender. One pass away from being a great move. Hummels. Gulash. Can whip it in now. The ball back in his own penalty area, though. A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
It's Messi.
Should be. Really vital interception here. The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Patient play, crafting the through pass. And the defender able to clear it away. Chance for the cross. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Brave blocking. Messi! Proper defending, under some pressure. And in it goes. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. He's blocked the shot well. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Trying to shoot here. He wants to pull it back here. That's a good block. Cleared the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. You would fancy them the way that they're playing to get themselves ahead in this match. They're using the width really well, causing all sorts of problems. Just can't find the finishing touch at the moment.
Promising forward play from them again. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Tackle there is successfully done. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Chance to put it in the box from here. That's great defending with the block. A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
good tackle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Keeper kept it out.
Intercepted well. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
It's Drogba.
Modric.
Here's Drogba.
Stefanovic. The build-up is patient. Good play, one-on-one. Able to intercept here. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
The referee has indicated...
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Added time. It's Messi. Sale.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. Then he was trying to...
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs